Hello everybody, Reaper X1 here again, back playing some more Terra Tech in the multiplayer, and I think I'm going to start off with Hawkeye, just because I like the radar. And I'm going to welcome you to a new episode of the Multiplayer Monday, where we do the multiplayer on the Sunday. So we can all have some fun, get a few rounds in, you know, it's a set time that should hopefully be available to play all the time. So, you know, I think we should be able to have some fun with it. So as I get started up on this one, you know, I do want to just kind of remind you that if you do enjoy what you're seeing, you know, throw the like down below, comments. It's all cool. I like it when you bring the awesome, you know. And also from there, if you should maybe check out the description. There's some really good stuff down in there. Other building opportunities for you if you like to get in on some. Some of them being like the Starter Showcase, or the new Tekka project, or there's, oh, I forget, there was another one, there's another link down there. Oh, if you, it's not so much a building thing, but if you'd like to get in on a draw that I got going, all you need to do is make the small donation through the paypal.me link, and from there, your name will be entered into a draw for a 3D printed tech that's currently valued at $40, and that's subject to change depending on participation. It will never get any less. It could only get more, right? Oh, I got a pumpkin. I like the pumpkins. They're pretty cool. Oh, and the flaming thrower. Oh, I'm liking that. Nice. How are we going to use it? Oh, we got a little 3-pound cannon, too. That's a freaking bonus, eh? Let's take that off for now. Oh, I got 2 flamethrowers. Man, they like me or something today. Let's put a couple of these on there. Oh, got someone coming up behind me. I haven't even got my pumpkin on yet. Come on. Ah, we'll put them there like a gunner. I'm out. I see you over there spying on me. Can I hit him? Oh, I could maybe hit him. Oh, I was getting you a little bit, wasn't I? That 3-pound cannon, pretty good. What you got that can hit up here? He'll just come up and hit me. Go! Oh, Masakari join. Right on. Cuckoo. Oh, am I too far away from him? Yeah, alright. Better go back and try this out. Bang! Oh, come on, get out. Oh, I really wanted the side of him. Oh, that little 3-pound cannon, it's doing some work. And that flamethrower is really nice too. I like it. Good, good. That was a nice one. Oh, almost missed a shotgun. Get over there. Oh, I hit it. That's mine. Well, I should heal up before I do anything. I always forget to do that. And then they blow me up quicker. It's not the coolest way to go out, you know, just because you forgot to do something. Alright. We got any more wheels? Oh, I got another shotgun. How do we want to use that? Potentially. Let's put that over there. We'll put that there. Oh, can't put that there. We'll put that like that then. Ah, crap. Gotta watch the guns or they'll sneak right up on you. Oh, you got a flamethrower too? Flamethrower fight. What you doing? Oh, I'm stuck. Crap. Hope he doesn't realize that. No, I don't think he did. Whew. Okay, that's just gonna get me shot a lot. I'm going this way. Toodles! You can hide up on the hill if you like. I'll go this way. Maybe there's something good over here for me to find. No crates? Oh, I was hoping to get lucky on that. Now, there's somebody over there. Is he chasing me yet? No, he's going the other way, but he come down, I think. Or was it a red guy I was after before? I don't know, I can't remember now. Do I need to heal? Oh, I guess I needed a little bit of a heal up. There's no crates anywhere over here, eh? I must have timed this out poorly. Maybe what I should do, I'll go over and visit. They're fighting, so they'll be weakened up a little bit. I can get, hopefully, maybe a kill out of this. I know it's cheap, but hey, it has to be done sometimes. Oh, there's a crate. I know where you're going. Oh, I should have stayed down. It's down the hill, isn't it? Hit him, hit him, hit him. Ah, at least catch up to you. My little 3 pound, get in there, get some work done. Oh, I'm getting beat up. Oh, I'm still hurting. Oh, I was hurting him. Go, man, you're just a wheel. Oh, no, you're getting screwed. Get the shotgun, get the shotgun. Yeah, we got, oh, he got me pretty bad on that one. But hey, good kill, good kill. I'm going to go with this one, I think, this time. You know, I'm trying to make a little bit of a change. You know, spice it up a little bit. Get some variety into my mix. Oh, you know what? I'm just going to put that like that, that like that. And I'm going to put them two right of there. And I think I also want to put that like that. Let's do something like so. And I'm going to put that there just for some more mess for people to run into first. Like that. Like that. Take these two off. Oh, I got more. Like so. Nice. That'll help a little bit, I think. And like that. So for now, I should be alright. I don't have no radar, but we'll see if we can make do. We'll find somebody soon enough. I seen someone over there, so things are looking up already. Why, hello, Blue. How are you? Coming in hot, guys. I think it was you that killed me last time, wasn't it? Either way, I'm after you right now. Ow. Ow. See, I got lots of wheels. It's just a matter of, I can't keep them long enough. Dang it. Run, man, run. Run. Oh, no running. Oh, go. I'm out. Toodles. Oh, got a flamethrower back. Get a wheel. Oh, I blew up. I was so close. So close. Okay, I don't want to try that one no more. It's no fun. I'm going to try this. Big and slow, but we'll see what where we can go. Oh, no, I want that. It gives me drills because I died. I don't like that. Give me more plasma. Better plasmas. Different plasmas. That would be mighty useful, you know. Get something like this going. Oops. Like that. Oops. Like that. Like that. A little wider wheelie base. Hopefully it'll keep us upright and going up hills. And we'll surround that like that. And unfortunately we have no guns. So we kind of suck on that end. But okay. Let's see what we can find. Slow and steady. Shoots their face. I thought it was something but a race for a minute there, but then I figured it out. Now I really gotta look around. No radar and slow as snot. Man, I gotta find crates with visually before they even get a chance at them. They're just gonna pick on me something fierce being this guy, but hey, it should be interesting. If I can lure them into getting caught, or cut them off, somehow. Oh, Drex has joined. Well, hello there. How's you doing? Yeah, I get your game. Come get some. Aha, I'm coming at you. Ah, oh, crap. Ah, got me. Got me. It got me. At least hitting you. Haha, what are you going to do now? Shoot me in the arse, I guess. That's what you're going to do. I get it. Yeah, no problem. Good strategy, really. Oh, yeah, mine. Do I get to keep it? And take that, take that. Yeah. Try to get the last couple hits in, you know. I'm going back to this one, though. Okay. Oh, there's a crate over there. Dang it. See if I go steal his parts. Aha! Mind anything good over here for me? I'm coming to punk you off. Oh, got something. Aha. Toodles. I'm out. Okay, downside to this is I didn't actually get to put anything on my tech. So, yeah, I'm unarmed and just a running. See if I can hide somewhere. Oh, hit the tree. Okay. Ooh, I got some good guns at least. I don't know if that was from me punking them off or not, but... Oh, yeah, I should do this. Get healed up. I always forget to do that for some crazy reason. I don't know why. I don't like it. I really don't. Let's put that... Nah, you know what? That's just going to get beat up down there. Let's put that there. We'll put these down here. What else do we got that's good? Maybe this? Nah, that's too big. I don't know. I think we're good like that. We're all fixed up. Good to go. Oh! Right beside me almost. Someone else coming for it. Oh, I got stuck. It's mine! Ha ha! Sneak attack. Did you see me coming? I hope not. I was trying to be really sneaky. Oh, oh, oh. Mine. Damn it. Missed it. By that much. Yeah, I don't really want anything else that's down there. I don't think. Not sure what that other black thing is. Oh, I didn't want to do that necessarily either, though. Yeah, I'll just pick that up. That'll work. Come on, pick it up. Oh, now I'm stuck. Crop-tastic. Mine. Alright, now we're moving. Where are we going? Hey, what are you doing? Alright, I'll leave you alone. You're in your bubble, man. I respect that. I won't mess with you. Someone coming over the hill? Ha! How's it going? How you doing? Oh, I got stuck. Oh, I hit a rock. That sucks. Come on, blow him up, blow him up. Oh, I took all my good stuff. Oh, I couldn't even grab it to be a pain in the ass. Dang it, I say, dang it. I'm not doing so great with only two kills. I only got two more wheels. I'm just going to put them back like so. And just, oh, I made a boo-boo. I was doing something different. Ooh. Okay, come on, flip it around right. Please. Come on, right way. Ah, there you go. Hello? Did I miss it already? Ah, there we go. Okay, I want that. Shooting at me already, Jesus. No rest for the wicked, eh? That's funny a little bit. Let's do that. Put that like so. And that like so. And that like so. That's probably gonna really bugger me up, but we're gonna do it. It's alright, we're gonna try things. See what happens. Hopefully nothing horrible. Just in case someone gets any weird ideas, eh? Sneaking up behind me. Like, look at that guy. Holy, what the heck's he got going on? He's got quite the vehicle. Wonder how maneuverable he is through the tight spots, though. Probably faster than I am, so he's probably going to take me out a bit. Oh, it's Zed. How's it going, buddy? I'll just stay back here and pick at you. Ah, he's got two of these damn things I got. That's not good. That does not... Oh! Gotta go. There, stay right behind me. That'll be perfect. Oh, it's stuck. Oh, I should heal. No sense rushing in, eh? They're having fun. Now I'll come in. Kind of want to get the big guy, just because, you know, that's usually the big challenge. But hey, anything at this point... could take me out. Light you up just a little bit. getting him. But he can probably hit me pretty easy too, though. Oh, we gotta be careful of that. Oh, it's on right behind me, isn't it? Supposed to be shooting at that guy. No, not gonna let me. Come on, go, 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 he's fixing. Okay, let's just go and do it. No sense mucking around with it, it gets boring like that. Oh, I couldn't get under there. I was close. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh, it's shooting me all over the place. Oh, it got me. It got me. What a world, what a world. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with that. And I'm gonna go and hopefully get that crate. Oh, someone got it. Oh no, I activated it. Haha, nice. My good stuff. Good stuff. Where are you? That didn't look like a lot of good stuff there. A couple flamethrowers though. Ooh, I did get some good stuff. Okay, let's see what we can do. First I want to do that, that, that. And then from there, I want to do that. Like that. Like that. Crap. I'm not done yet. I'm not done yet. Just freaking got built, man. Get him. Burn him. Burn him. Dang. He really took a put a whooping on me, though. Didn't even get built. What a world. What a world. You got any wheels for me? I think I seen one. It's not my wheel, man. My wheel. Let's get wheel with it. Not really that funny. I know. I know. I figure things out eventually. Oh, now what? Oh, you just come right back and got me. Dirty fucker. Yeah, I'll shoot at you. Try and take that wheel off you. Well played, sir. Well played. I'll try this one again. Okay, I'm going to build up while I'm in here this time because I think it's probably going to work best for me if I do so. Try that. I know it looks the same, but it's not. It's yeah, for now it is. Okay, I won't try and crap you. But I'm going to do that because that makes it different. Oh, now we got radar too. What else could we put on this little beast? Could do that, eh? Just take that off. And that. Oh, I only have one. Cheap! Cheap! I'm not trying to talk to no birdies, you know. Oh, I got some of them. Put some of them on there, I guess. I like this one for the ground clearance. That's not the way I want it, though. Okay, well, I guess that's gonna do. Oh, head into battle. Da 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 da. Oh, crap. My bad. Ah. Yeah, I'm surprised that actually worked. Oh, ow. Downsize, I didn't move my wheels forward. Hey, a minigun. I'll take that. I should really fix up. Oh, treads. Ah, crap. You just steal them right out of my friggin' hand? Huh. Get back here. Where are you going? Hello? Hello? Who are you? I wonder if he's trying to play this like creative. That might not necessarily work out very good. Why is everyone running away? Oh, hit it. Oh, is there a crate over there or something? I gotta catch somebody, maybe. I got 20 seconds. Oh, 18. So I guess right around in here, I should probably get thinking about calling this one at an end. So, you know, if you did enjoy what you saw, please throw the likes around. Comments, as always, are muchly appreciated. Go down and read through the description. There's some really cool links down there. It'll give you a chance to get in on some really good build opportunities. Oh, second place. Not bad, not bad. Liking it. So other than that, you know, just check her on out, you know, wander the channel. There's some good stuff in it, I guarantee. And from there, subscribe, ding that bell. Hey, tell your friends, they may like it too. So until that next time, just keep being that awesome. Keep having a good one. Bye.